say two men drove a car through the door of a Twin Cities gun store and stole items from inside. It happened in Robbinsdale early Thursday morning. The owner of Bill's Gun Shop says the men stole a handful of items, but didn't say if they got any firearms. Surveillance video of the burglary has been passed on to police.